Member Statements. The member for Willowdale.
Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. Next Monday, March 1st, marks Professional Engineers Day here in Ontario. There are some 85,000 professional engineers in Ontario, and March 1st has been designated by this legislature as the day each year that we mark the invaluable contributions engineers make to our communities and our economy. Engineers help build our cities. They design bridges and highways. They develop computer programs like life-saving medical equipment. They can turn garbage into fuel, and last week they helped land a rover on Mars, Speaker. You'll know an engineer when you see one by the distinct iron ring that they wear. It's worn by professional engineers across Canada as a reminder of the obligations and ethics of their profession. The iron ring is both a symbol of pride and a reminder to act in the highest standards of professional conduct. My riding is home of engineering in Ontario, as both the Ontario Society of Professional Engineers and Professional Engineers of Ontario are headquartered in Willowdale. Over the last 3 years, I've had the opportunity to learn firsthand about the incredible work engineers do in my community and across the province. It's always amazing to see an engineer in action, solving the most complex problems or developing exciting, innovative products. This P.Eng Day, I want to give a special recognition to the many engineering students, future innovators and change makers who are continuing to work hard this year with the added challenges of learning during a pandemic. The world needs you now more than ever. So please join me today and on March 1st to celebrate Professional Engineers Day and all the engineers in our communities.
Thank you.